from runway to real way, while some style trends seem to change as quickly as the leaves do this season, there are some items that graduate from fall favorite to permanent collection. And here to show us some of the looks that we'll want to hold on to is Andrea McHugh of Newport Stilephile. Good morning. Thanks for being here again.
Absolutely.
We were just talking about how much we love all the shoes, even the mini ones down there.
You don't feel like, forget little baby. Of course not.
They're so cute. It's like sometimes I walk by shoes like that. I'm like, I just want them. Just because.
Just to see them.
So let's start over here with the shoes that you brought. I love these little booties.
Great. These are fantastic. And you're seeing a lot of these booties, like the rag and bone version, are about $500.
It's so true.
Dory Burt, very expensive. So when you're thinking about trends, you want to think about things that maybe adapting to your lifestyle. And I love this color. I think the gold toe is fantastic. These are by Wanted. They're from Soul Desire in Newport. And they're
$49. I love Soul Desire. I love going to that shop.
Okay. I do too.
$49, that's a good bargain.
Yes, it can kind of be on trend without, you know, necessarily spending a paycheck.
And they're nice and sturdy.
Very much so.
What about these for men?
Didn't want to forget the boys. You know, you think of Sperry as a boat shoe, but these are fantastic. These are, you know, traditional, like a duck boot. You can see it's waterproof. They have great stitching. And I kind of love the detailing. They also come with brown laces in case you're not as so bold as to do the red. But I love the red. I think it's really fun. And I think they're functional, but they're also fashionable.
Yeah, we've seen some color come into men's shoes recently.
Yeah,
but this
exciting.
Is a little bit more adaptable,
exciting.
For sure. Are these for men as well?
They are. These are Fry boots, and of course, Fry's been around since the last century, so they last quite a while.
For a reason, right?
We're seeing a lot of these boots for men now, the ankle boots. They're really comfortable, and they can go under jeans, they can go under slacks, so they have a lot of versatility.
I think they're great. Yeah, I saw a dentist come in here recently, and he was wearing boots like this.
So, excellent.
Styling, I think they're good for everybody. Exactly. What about these going back to women's?
But we're seeing a lot of wedges, and a lot of trends right now. If you want to kind of adapt it into your lifestyle, they're great with the skinny jean, but Soul Desire also has these great hue booties. So you kind of want to do maybe a little volume right before. So you have the skinny pant, a little volume, and then the wedge. And very practical. You're wearing
so these are like socks kind of thing.
Exactly.
Okay.
Are you seeing leg warmers?
They
can go a little bit higher, maybe with a taller boot, and this goes with a little bit of a lower one. And again, you can wear this under a jean. You can wear it with a skirt.
Nice.
It's kind of very trendy to see something clunky after a very slim leg. So
that's very true.
It's really fun.
Have that opposite.
And because they're Clarks, they're super comfy.
That's true.
Yep.
That's very true. You can add that to your wardrobe.
Loving
it. And that's a big thing, too. It's like dressing in the certain fashions. It's all about representing your personal style, I think, and sometimes that's all about the comfort.
And I think that shows when you reflect, if you're comfortable in what you're wearing, that you're not picking anything or you're...
Exactly.
You know, so confidence goes a long way.
This is a great item for that. What about these?
Love these. These are Fry boots as well, and one of the reasons I wanted to bring them today is because Fry boots have traditionally been a pull-on, and this is a zip. So what's great is with the zipper here, it is really adaptable and it has these two flexible panels. So some people, especially if you're a big runner or if you're athletic, you might have bigger calves. Mm-hmm. It's always been a complaint for a lot of women. And these fit because they have the great stretch factor and they also have the zipper, which kind of brings in that biker look, but it's still a very classy looking boot.
Yeah, those were all really great tips. I love that. You also brought them in today to leave them here for me, right?
I did, of course.
And just really quick about the jewelry up front.
Absolutely. Well, in the Lawn Vaughn 2014 show, you saw a lot of these oversized message necklaces. Probably not practical for your everyday life. So I love this. It says hope. And of course, Rhode Island's flag says
of
hope.
Of course, yes.
So it's kind of adapting that great trend, but in a more realistic way.
Wonderful. And then the kids' shoes we were mentioning before.
Yes.
Oh, these are
from Jason and Company, I wanted to mention, because he has great stuff.
Okay.
And I wouldn't forget some cute little slip-ons for fall.
I love those. And about these jackets, I mean, this is wonderful. And sometimes you do spend a little bit more for a jacket, but you're going to have it in your wardrobe for a while, right?
Right. And Jack Wills, which has been in Newport for a while now, this has become a pop-up outlet store. So you're going to get a lot of discounts. So again, it's finding things that are on trend, but maybe for a little less.
What's the name of that store again?
Jack Wills.
Okay.
It's a British store that has been spreading all over the U.S. So we're excited to have one right on Thames Street. And it's wool. You can see it's tailored. It nips in at the waist. So it's very flattering. But then it has this really fun pop of pink wool in the back.
Exactly. If you want to pop it. If not, you can put it down.
Exactly.
And very briefly, this jacket for men.
For men. You
really
want to get some great outerwear. We like to think with the America's Cup victory of Oracle that people are wearing a lot of kind of flashy outerwear. So this is a great coat for men as you're entering kind of the season. It gets a little rough and you're going to be looking for details, you know, like around the sleeves to keep you warm.
Yes,
and
that's true.
Fleece lining. Exactly.
It's that time of year. Functional. And men, we know, love about function. So
exactly.
This is great. Thanks so much,
Andrea,
for coming in with
all
of these items. And if you want to snag any of these items for yourself, we're going to post more information on the pricing as well on our website. Just go to WPRI.com and click on the Roadshow.
You got it.